I would like to once again welcome on board United Flight 978 non-stop service to Newark News International Airport. My name is Claudio Cassini, I'm the International Service Manager. The captain has informed us the flight time of 11 hours and 5 minutes. Now we ask you to direct your attention to the TV monitors for important safety information about the aircraft. Señores y señores, quisiera dar la bienvenida nuevamente al vuelo 978 de Guinea con destino a Newark. Mi nombre es Claudio Cassini, soy el jefe de cabina. El capitán nos informa el tiempo de vuelo 11 horas y 5 minutos. Ahora les pedimos que dirijan su atención a los monitores de televisión para importante información de seguridad. Gracias.
Aviation, United and Boeing have been partners in the sky, working together to fly mail routes. Today, that relationship is still thriving. I went to the Boeing facility in Everett, Washington to learn how these big mail birds are built and meet the people that helped get them off the ground. The factory floor was incredible, and at the end of my day, I took the all-new United Polaris business class cabin for a spin.
Excited to have you aboard, and we appreciate your attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. FAA regulations require you to follow the instructions of our crew members and comply with posted and lighted signs.
It's important to have your seatbelt on at all times. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the metal end into the buckle, tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap, lift the buckle to release. When the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt should be fastened low and tight across your lap. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off.
Please take a moment to look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Boeing 767 is equipped with 8 exit doors, 4 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. In a water landing, all exit doors except those located just behind the wings are equipped with slide rafts, which detach from the aircraft and are used as life rafts. The 2 doors located just behind the wings are equipped with slides, which should not be used in a water landing unless advised by a crew member. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits near your seat, remember, they may be behind you.
If you are seated in an exit row, you may be asked to assist the crew during an evacuation. If you're unable or uncomfortable, please ask the flight attendant to be moved. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you've reached an exit. Leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft.
If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the strap. The bag may not inflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secured before helping others.
Should you need it, you'll find a life vest equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat.
When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear open the pouch, remove, and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Bella.
Thanks, Oscar.
Bella.
Smoking of any kind, including e-cigarettes, is never allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions.
Make sure you've switched all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode. Taxi, takeoff, and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off to stow. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Stow your tray table, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world and doing it safely. From all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight.
Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about tonight's flight after takeoff. Gracias otra vez por volar con nosotros. Estaré con más detalles de este vuelo después de despegue.
Thank you.
contact again for flight with us. The passenger seat belt sign is still on with the captain. Turn off and sign up to indication is safe to move around the cabin. Please keep your seat belt fastened at all times and take care when opening your rear compartments. We'd like to extend a special welcome to United Plus members who are currently flying on miles of United flight. To become a member, visit united.com. We ask that you use the lower 30s of getting into the cabin and please refrain from counting it in around the lower 30s and galleys. If you're sitting in row 16 and behind, the lavatories are behind you in the middle of the economy cabin. The lavatories right in front of you are reserved for business first passengers. In a few minutes, be coming to the main cabin with a meal service and beverages. Approximately an hour and a half before landing, we'll be coming out with a breakfast service and beverages. Now we invite you to sit comfortably, enjoy the flight to Newark. If there's anything we can do to make the flight more enjoyable, please let us know. Señoras y señores, gracias otra vez por volar con nosotros. El aviso del cinturón de seguridad todavía está encendido. Cuando el capitán lo apague, esta será su indicación de que se puede levantar esos asientos sin peligro. De todas maneras, les pedimos que mientras sentado mantenga su cinturón de seguridad abrochado. Queremos dar una cordial bienvenida a los miembros de Mileage Plus, que cumplirán varios años en este vuelo. Si usted no es un miembro de este programa, se puede dirigir al sitio de dinero.com y hacerse miembro. Les pedimos que usen los lavatorios localizados en su cabina y en favor de no congregarse en las áreas de lavatorios y cocinas. Si usted está sentado en la fila 16 hacia atrás, los lavatorios están detrás suyo en el medio de la cabina. Los lavatorios enfrente suyo están reservados exclusivamente para los pasajeros del Business First. En unos minutos estaremos por la cabina principal con un servicio de comidas y bebidas. Aproximadamente una hora y media antes de aterrizar estaremos con un servicio de desayuno y bebidas. Los invitamos a que se sienten cómodos y después del vuelo a Newark, si hay algo más que podemos hacer para hacer su viaje más confortable, por favor dejadnos saber.